And take a look at this right here, Highway 89A.
Wow.
Closed in both directions between Sedona and Flagstaff because of this. A big old boulder in the middle of the road. Crews are working on removing it, but there is no word on when that road will reopen.
More now.